Hello everyone, I'm Kichiko and welcome back to Mario and Rabbids Kingdom Battle. So in the last episode, or if this is attached, we did the challenges that were left in World 2 and World 3. I don't think there was any in World 1 unless there was. Now granted, in World 3 we did leave one challenge incomplete because it was just not... I didn't want to worry about it. Like, if I don't beat it on the second try, I just gave up, basically. Now, seeing it's Friday night, and I mean, like, it's almost 10. I'm tired after a week of work. So I'm going to see how this goes. If I do it, I do it. If I don't, I don't. Because I'm ready to move on, pretty much, at this point. Alright, so... for Lava Pit, World 4, from Boo to Boom. I'm assuming that it might have the boos, maybe? Actually, I don't think we had any boo gimmicks in World 4. So... I don't know what this is going to be about. Defeat all. There are boos. Who do I have with me? Okay, that's fine. But who else? And Rapid Peach. I definitely want to keep Rabbit Yoshi. Wait, what do I have on him now? Right, because I wanted honey. What is stone again? Okay, we're gonna try that. I'm gonna get teleported. I don't want to move if it's gonna teleport me though. Just gonna stay over here. Go somewhere. Oh, come on now. Thank you. Yeah. What's up with it? I think we just lost. Yep. If I wasn't too nervous to move Mario, I probably would have been able to do it. But this is the last time I will try, though. Let's save it. Thank you. Please don't. Okay, I'll accept it. Oh my gosh. Yay. Man, I'm so tired. Oh, super hard. So let's see which one is next. We're just gonna have to go down the line because we literally have to do all of these. It's dangerous to go alone. So do I need to keep my teammates together at all times? Or will it be enemies that we have to surround? Like the ones with the shield and the shotguns. Oh, gosh darn it. Sir, where is spawning? Oh, well, spawning. I think I'll switch out and bring in Luigi. Wait, no. Oh, so this movement is all the way done. Attack is all the way done. Oh, she's the only one that has two trees completed. No. Also Rabbid Mario. Well, he has three completed. Luigi has two one completed. All right. Wall spotting. Actually, yeah. We could come down here. I need to put them Oh, Jesus. Okay. I think I know what I might have to do. Oh boy. Yeah, I think I'm gonna send her down there. Yeah. Yeah, he won't be able to reach into that very small little point right there. Okay. But then Mario would be by himself up here. And I don't think I'll be able to get him back down. Well, yeah, I don't think I'll be able to get him down. Okay, I think okay, I'm gonna send him down. So they can be wet peach in them. Ow. Oh my gosh. Thank you for sticking your head up. Brother teamwork, go! Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna stay here. Gosh darn it. Oh, I could have then used him to... Gosh darn it, I don't want to start over. Because I don't think we're going to make it. Here you go, buddy. Yeah, you just gonna have to stand down there. There we go. Woo! I showed this like, I don't want to do this again. Boy. So what's next? So that was 2 out of 10. Ugh. Oops. Factory direct. Defeat mid bosses. 4 turns. Whoa. For our ice peoples, Blizzies. I might keep Luigi in. Okay, it's coming this way. None of my team are on this side. Okay, yeah. So it's going... So it's going... like that. Thank you. Actually, regardless of where he goes, the tornado might get him. Oh, I might actually get Luigi. Actually. Let's see. Yay. You wasted all three of my shots. Yep. Ah, frozen. Doubly frozen. This might be a bad idea, but whatever. Yay! Yep, long range. Three out of ten. Creep convention. Defeat all. I'm actually gonna keep the ones out that I have. Okay, so maybe I could just stay up here. Hey. They're like, nah. Didn't you just pass him? Didn't he just pass the boo? Hold on. Hold it. There's too many people by me. I need to get away from this guy, though. Hey, you're collecting my coins. Oh, boy, you only got 69 HP. How did that happen? Like, for reals? Oh my gosh. Oh. At least he can't move towards me. Okay. They're like, Is that it on this field? It's just the two down there. Oh, snap. Thank you. Oh, boy. I was just like, don't die, Luigi. Okay, so no pain, no gain. Reach areas, turn limit. Defeat all in one turn? Okay. Well, there's a whole bunch of people there. A whole bunch of people there. I might have to switch to... Ah. I cannot do that one. So not that way. I forgot I had this weird thing. Oh wow, there's people up there too. You know what? Let's restart it. I think we're supposed to use Yoshi. Because he's the only one that has that ground pound, and I think he does 60 damage. Possibly more now, actually. So, however, Yoshi is by, will be by himself, right? Okay, let's see. If is the second person with Mario? Let's see, is Yoshi with Mario? Yes, he is. So yeah, he does 60. Damage. So, yeah. I'm not sure. Of course. Hi, guys. Did Just gotta make sure that all of you guys are dead. Okay, so who's left? So it's that person up there, that person, and these people. I don't think I needed Yoshi. Because these guys don't do additional whatchamacallits. Mario, will you be able to make it over there by yourself? Okay, just making sure. Wait a minute. Did I see something over there? Okay. I'm just making sure. Yay. I need to start using Yoshi more. I haven't used him nor Peach that much. A walk on the fireside. Let's see what this is. You know what? I might just skip the ones that are escort. Well, not escort, but reach the areas, because we're over an hour now and it's past 11, and I think my brain is going to start slowly not work. Yep. I'm actually going to keep the people that I have. Which way are we going? Do they want? No, we have to do it in one turn. I mean, three turns. Roger, Roger. Oh, come on now. Okay, so where do I need to take you to get closer? Okay. Well, actually, none of them would be able to hit me from here, so it's good. Good job, Yoshi. Wait. I probably should stay here to cover Yoshi. Someone's burning. I'm also burning. No. Oh boy. Yeah, we need to move. We need to go. I can't see anyone from there. Oh, so there is another person up there. Oh well. I'm just gonna stay here. Oh, Ash, yeah. We're almost done. Rules of attraction. Defeat 10 enemies, 10 turns. So I change his. So this would be next. Okay. And of course, there's chain chomp. This is where we fought, Mario and Bra Luigi. Bah. Hi. Yeah, I'm here. So, okay, so it's just the one person though. Go after him, please. Okay, so we need to position ourselves up here. Oh no. Are they all gonna fight? No. Oh, come on. No, I refuse. my shield. Where did Yoshi want me to be to ground? Okay, so I can be over there. Can I get over there? Mario, you're kind of in a bad point right now. No, you're not. Yeah, okay. Hey, whoa. Mario just wants to, you know, he doesn't want to do any of this, you know. Oh boy. Mar just like, I'm just gonna stay up here. Okay, uphill battle. Oh, reach areas. So I can do that one. I can. Okay, that's. Mm-mm. I might be able to do this one. If we pick some. But actually. Actually, all of them have 9. Just have a few of them, but I do like Luigi because he has the thing. Someone I needed to get new weapons for. Okay. So I have push on him now on the weapon. Like, stay over there. Wait, what? Oh wow, they really can't. My brain can't think of this right now. Yahoo! Unless this tornado pushes me over. Here you go. Ah. Oh. It pushes. So I might be able to do it. I might be able to do it. So let's try again. And try to get to the furthest one. Oh, okay. So let's see if this works. Yes! Oh, so I wonder if that's how we're supposed to do it for that other one where we have to use the tornadoes. Oh well, I'm not going. Actually, wasn't that the one that I skipped in World 3, or was I able to do it? I think I might have been able to do it. Okay, last one, Battle Royale. Yeah, we're approaching 2 hours. Well, hour and 45 minutes. Eighteen turns, defeat 30 enemies. Whoa. I'm gonna try this one. Well, let me see. 590, 575. Cause I think the ground pound is gonna help. Okay, so it's just this one enemy. So I'm not gonna use the thing. But I also don't know where they're going to be either. I kind of want to be in the same area as each other, just in case. But I want to be behind cover. Okay, so not here. You might be able to go up somewhere. No, No ground pounds. Just go up. Gosh darn it. Well, that's about right. That sucks. Uh-oh. Sorry. Yo. There's like literally nowhere to really hide anymore. Oh boy. Please don't burn me. Just please don't burn me. Mario, here we go. Stick it out together. I definitely need to bring a healer with me next time. Oh, thank you. No! I was like, oh my gosh, I just killed Mario, but he was already dead. A was like, what's making the weird sounds? Oh, Yoshi's dead. Oh my gosh. Just keep on putting bodyguard on because you don't need it. Unless that happens. Thanks. Yeah, I'll need a healer. So this will be the last time I try it. I'm gonna take Yoshi out. Oh, I can't do anything anyway. Oh, yeah, we'll come back up here. Please don't fire me, please. Please burn.
I have a ball. Actually, can I stay over here so that way? Oops. Maybe that was a thing. Come on. Come on. Yep. Oh. Boy, oh boy. Go away. Why does it? Oh, God, jeez. Oh.
Well.
You're... Oh my gosh. Please, leave me alone. Oh, thank God. Wait, do you think... Oh, boy. I just thought of something. How far does her range go? Because I might have to heal us first. Oh. Here, you want to go up there? Of course. I want to make sure that I get 100%. Yep, like that. Are we done? Oh, shoot. Oh my gosh, we're still going. Who is this? On the other side, just excuse me, what? Oh my gosh, so it started off with a weak one and ended off with a weak one. Man.
Why?
Yeah, that was a doozy. But that's all we have seen, all 10 challenges. I think we might have skipped 3. So I know we skipped at least one. So one there. 2. Okay, so we only missed 1. I mean, 2. 2 challenges, 1 in World 3 and 1 in World 4. I think that's pretty good to end off the Let's Play. However, we do need to check in on the museum and stuff that we have collected, and then we can end it. Okay, so we missed someone, probably from the missing treasure chest. And we actually have to select it. Okay. Yeah, those are the ones that I missed. Like the treasures. But some of these we should have seen already. So why do they still have exclamation points by them? Okay, so that's the one that we're missing. So it's in World 4. Okay. I just want the exclamation points to go away. Oh, now these stayed. Actually, I don't know. Now it looks like it's all of them. Weird. Anyway. Man, I'm tired. Oh, he's squeezing Rabbid Yoshi in that one. Man, aw. Now these we did not look at because I don't think we got these until World 3. That's the other one. But yeah, I think we did pretty good for our first Let's Play. And the only time I looked up the guide is when I was really confused about a puzzle. So yeah, I'd say that's a pretty good stopping point. Now I just have to focus on what in the world I'm gonna play next. I really don't think it's gonna be the sequel. Because I need a break from this. So with that, if you enjoyed the video and this Let's Play, leave a like, comment, subscribe, whatever you want to do. Enjoy the rest of your day or your night. And this is Kitchigo signing out. Goodbye, everyone.